I mean, it's the 10th time I've been over there for the same problem. I think maybe I'm just not explaining it properly.
Honey, your mouth's only good for one thing. Explaining. If old Freedom Fry doesn't understand no means no, then he's just not listening.
He's coming.
Hey, I saw you leaving the house and thought you were coming here. You must be Ray.
Yeah, I'm Ray.
I've heard so much about you through conversations I've recorded with hidden microphones, but that's not important.
Read my lips, potato face. You stay away from my lady, understand me?
Oh, you got me mistaken, Ray. I'm not a potato. I'm a man, and I'm about to show you how a man kicks a little ass with his man legs.
Oh, okay.
Ray,
let's
please.
Take this outside. Home fry.
Oh, it's on.
Later, tater.
How do you like my Ray? Ray.
See, baby, it's happened for a reason.
Oh,
we can always
God.
Be together now, forever, and live our dreams.
You're an animal!
Ray was no good for you. Don't make me run after you.
Oh, hell. Screw this. Turn off all the lights and lock the doors.
How'd you date her?
Look at this, me what? Somebody got the second base.
Did you get a good night's rest?
Okay, how was it? Seriously. I need you to describe what happened in full detail so that I can, of course, verify it. Since I've been around all the bases twice.
What's in the bag?
Ooh, leftovers?
Yeah, you could say that.
Hey, we can't come to the phone right now, but leave a message and we'll call you back.
Hey, it's me again. Let me just start off by saying I am so sorry about what happened at the restaurant. I mean, I hope this does not negatively impact our relationship in any way. I thought a lot about what you told me this afternoon, specifically the hell no and get away. And I totally agree. We should spend some time apart. Think about where this crazy train is going, you know. I love you so damn bad. Please pick up the phone.